صباح السودان ما بيشبه الصباح في أي بلد ثاني.
انظر الريحة براكة.
يعني نفس الأمة اللي بتربي الدارفوري، نفس الأمة اللي بتربي الشايكي، نفس الأمة اللي بتربي المحتي، نفس الأمة اللي بتربي الدولاني.
Directly to you, the people of Sudan and South Sudan. You carry in your hearts the memory of family and friends you've lost. But in recent years, against great odds, you've made remarkable progress toward breaking the violent cycles of the past, toward building a future of peace.
Do you ever stop to wonder about the world around you? Are you aware that people have heavy loads of thoughts that are beyond your thinking? Those you see on the road may leave their homes without a single penny in their pockets, yet have a car to drive to work. They go to work and payday is 25 days away. Where does your money go, they say? Let's take a minute and think of the world around us and stop asking questions that are not our own concern to know the answer. Take life a step at a time. The road ahead is full of unknown cracks. Beauty is always followed by vulnerabilities. Life is not fair and unpredictable. It takes two hands to make a sound, so make your sound loud. Make your threshold like a tourist attraction camel. Love and hate are on the horns of a goat. A goat is selfish yet kind, has a memory similar to us, the human, yet we call it an animal. Readers should subscribe more freely. This is your only life. Enhance it. Read, work with your hand, sweat and blood. Preserve your culture, your heritage, your self-worth. Take a moment to ask yourself questions and keep the answers only for you. Strive, work hard, and stop being selfish. Look after your family, your land. Don't waste time thinking about what people think. You will not please everyone. Leave space for you to grow to your full potential. A desert flower seeks every potential to grow and to protect itself from the heat. Why can't you? Everyone works on their own clock. Strive every opportunity, every moment, every memory. Think of the feelings of the people around you. It only takes a smile. Take a step back and look at the world around you. Life is your project.